What is up? It's Poopy Knee with another setup video on NASCAR Heat 2. Alright, we got trucks at Chicago. We're going to be wide open today. Like most Smile and Haas will be wide open. Trucks wise, anyways. I changed the wedge down about 1% from my regular cup one that I haven't even touched yet in this game. I just made it. Somewhat loose. It's not that loose, to be honest. I mean, it's loose, of course. In order to get lap time, it's got to be, but we're wide open. You want to take a wide arch into the corner and just hit the apex right next to that white line. You got to get right on top of that white line just to get that lap time. Off of four, there's that little patch I went over. You don't really feel it too much in the truck, but in the cup cars, I know you might feel it quite a bit. As you can see, we're running 30.9s. We can run those quite consistently. If it's not a 9, it's just very low 31s. So I think it's pretty quick. I don't know if anyone else is going any faster than that yet. I haven't really checked out any other people's lap times, but this is the best I can do at the moment, so I figured I'd share it. Of course I'm going to share it. Anyways, if you enjoyed it, make sure you leave a like and subscribe. And, yeah, there will be more setups coming. Got a bunch of mile and a half to do, so a lot of wide open ones. But, yeah, catch you guys later.